All right, so we're doing a clarity test here for a couple of the variable power optics. We've got the Adiball 1-4 velocity on right now, and we're over at MGS Firearms, and we're just going through the different magnifications here just so you can see what it looks like. All right, and that's 4 power. And that just gives you a look at the clarity. So this is the Night Force NXS 1-4. Little clarity comparison here. Move up in power to the 4 power. There we go. We've got the Leupold Mark 6. We're going to do a quick clarity test here, comparison compared to the Night Force and the Adiball. So we'll go ahead and zoom in. This one has a 34 millimeter tube, so I wasn't able to attach my smartphone scope mount like usual. Let me go ahead and get zoomed in here for us. There we go. And just so you can see,